explodes.
We just made coral. Oh, it's in a line.
It doesn't work.
Now that little section up to probably, you know, up there.
I probably just mentally retarded your can so it turned into coral.
Yeah. You mentally retarded it.
That's what happened, yo.
You mentally retarded it.
I mentally retarded your cans and bottles and turned them into coral.
Wow, Jay, I'm impressed. That was a lot of big words you just used there.
I turned your highly bright sun into like a retard with some lithium.
Does that make you feel like God?
No, it makes me feel normal.
I'm not saying it should.
Well, that, okay, yeah, you're way behind us.
I speak English, yo. What the fuck you speak? And then this tranny tries to come in and steal my soul.
Well,
I call her Martha Ann for a reason. She's got big lips.
Oh my God, JJ, you were going to hell. Lip, you know, the nigger type's of big lips. It's got the black, curly hair. Oils its beads right off. You know, that's what I called her. A nigger.
Martha Ann, why are you still shape-shifting on us? Because I'm Patrick! This makes a whole lot of sense to my blog now.
To your blog count?
To my blog counts. I've been waiting for this Crackin' ship.
You've been waiting for the ship kind of like in Lost?
Yep. Where the fuck are we? I don't know, yeah. We gotta fix that shit.
So
it don't matter, yo. We just gotta fix that shit.
I'm pretty sure Sydney's gonna leave me. I caught Netflix cheating on me.
That's fine, yo. If my boyfriend was Netflixing on me, I'd just be like,
look at the history.
That's fine, let me watch with you.
You know, it's terrible. So I found out, and I've been trying to beat her to the end.
I already know what's happening, yo. She's like, no, you don't. You're my husband, shut up.
That's alright, let him yell. Let him have a fucking grand old time.
We're going fast, yo. They don't know who
and
I am.
He's going back as soon as we get home. So.
You keep fucking up.
Might as well let him live like a free person today.
Just need to convince my mom into that.
What, up, living with her?
Yeah, living with her in mediation classes.
Do I? Oh, I thought you were asking if
6 months ago. I'm just gonna sleep in my bed now, yo.
Your mom's business looks so lonely.
Jake.
Oh God.
He's gonna be like, what the fuck just happened? I got out the tub.
Emergency.
It's
not
what?
Emergency. Just I'm not pedaling for a second.
His seat kinda did break.
The string slipped, and then it fucking slipped out of the eyelet.
Cause it was all like, I'm a Jew rat.
Jew rat.
That's what she keeps saying.
Shut
she's
up,
hating
these
us.
People are fly fishing their juice. It's cheap to buy anything. So they make a fake fly. Like, flies are free, man. I hope you're not.
I'm Floyd, yo.
Jay, are you recording me?
It's kind of going. I don't know if it's on you. Like, I got Nori's head while you're talking, so.
That thing shoots volume, right?
Yeah, she's.
God, I hope so.
Shoots dicks at your face. Like, ha ha ha, you signed up for Jabbing Friend. You forgot the first video I started with.
In the middle of the canoe and stay there.
Yeah, I forgot.
That's Nori, that's his. The rest of that.
What the fuck is that? You didn't even trick anything.
I should have said that when you handed it to me, so that could be undocumented.
Bullshit, that was... Well, okay, baby.
When I'm here, yo, you ain't allowed over because you don't come over.
JJ.
I'm sorry.
You're going to disrupt the fishermen.
Tell them how drunk we are.
Don't even tell them that we're giving the number.
1470.
Is that what year you think it is?
No, that's my house address.
No, it's 2680.
Dixerson.
Your address to Canada.
I looked at it yesterday. If it's not correct, I'm sorry.
Dude, I know your address.
Got this growler, yo. Don't be hating on my mischief, you friends.
Japan's?
They're fishing.
And paddle gently.
Dude, you do need a...
Here, Jay.
Yeah. And you back. You do a sawbuck. Start rocking the boat.
I saw a huge car. They might be following us. Anything like that is a blessing. I got stabbed. I'm a female.
Jay, you should get a job at McDonald's. Become manager.
That's what Andy keeps saying.
Then try to get him $15 an hour so I can come and work with you.
Sydney's like, is there a dog in our backyard? So I open the door and the dog, I say, here boy, runs into our house, ran around the house for like 15 minutes, stealing stuff, and Sydney's like, get back here! Chasing it, right? And I like tricked the dog into going into the basement and basically just shut him down. But I went down there and read its name tag. It was our neighbor's dog, Jonathan, his dog.
Yeah.
It was fun. It grabbed like all these stuffed animals and Sydney's like chasing it around the house. And I'm standing in the living room and this dog comes barreling around the corner on the wooden floors, like just flying. It's like sliding out, you know, because there's no traction. And it's aiming straight for Summit and Summit's just screaming, ah! Like a little baby. And it was just like, it was in slow motion. Like this dog's just barreling straight towards the baby. And he's like screaming. But yeah, that was fun. That was like 7:30 this morning.
Oh. Yeah.
Sydney had just gotten out of bed.
Thank God there's no water in here. Look at that orange flower inside of like the white ones. It's trippy, yo.
Is that orange?
Yeah, it's a tiger lily in front of Queen Anne's lace.
Wow, this is a really popular part of the river.
Mm-hmm.
There's like fly fishers on the other side. I'm hoping I'm not going to get hooked or some shit.
No, if
anyone's
going to catch a hook to the face, Jay, it'd be you.
I know, it would be me. Like, oh, hook man. I'm sorry. Right for me. I shake a bunch. They called me Quaker.
I don't think that's because you shook.
Because I was a crybaby?
Shit, I forget what.
No, you remind me of my ears.
Wham! Scroll factor.
Please keep it PG for those little kids. I'm sorry. I want abs.
They work for me.
You know what I wanted?
APS.
Them stairs. What the fuck are we? This has got to be Key West. Because a lot of people live in Key West. You know, off of Route 20 today?
Yeah.
I've really lived on the left side of this river.
It's like 5 cents to fill this shit up. You came with Andy to Charlottesville?
Dude, where? I went and woke Nori up. Because I just should have told you last night that I was kind of planning on doing something like this.
Can we fill up your growler?
But it didn't come up. But I decided by 7:30, I was like, yeah, I'm definitely doing it today. It's like, I guess if I can't get Nori, I can get JJ to help me carry the fucking canoe out there. I mean, me and Jay have actually done this stretch like a shit ton of times together. And one time we went from here like all the way to fucking Palmyra with Archer, and like I didn't tell Sydney. Like Sydney was expecting to pick us up 6 hours
later.
We're
going fast, yo.
Or no, like 4 hours later.
We need to slow the fuck out in the shade.
And we ended up going like 12 hours on the river. And it was dark by the time she got to us.
I bet Sydney was, not Sydney, Archer. No, Summit was happy.
No, Summit wasn't born yet.
I thought you said.
This helps my pre-tan dick.
Yeah, it was me and Archer and JJ. And we did 16 miles on this river in one day.
Sometimes I just sit outside naked.
So it was basically you going down the
yeah. But it was fun.
Only Carrie Woodson can see me.
Who?
I wish Stanton had a river just
this
like
girl this. That I used to date.
Well, I'm not going to the right. We're going to get spidered. But actually, after we go past the Dart and the Towel, this runs a little bit further. And it has like some pretty good rapids. And there's a old, abandoned factory. Have you ever been to that, Nori?
No.
With the smokestacks?
I kind of want to go there, but you're slow.
Well, that would turn this into a 6-hour trip.
Can we go on a 6-hour trip?
I mean,
it's 7 o'clock and Sydney should be off by then. And then I should be headed home on my... Mike, ride. Which should only take 45 minutes, yo.
What will take 45 minutes?
To get home.
From you're talking about Milton?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably 35, 40.
But you need to hurry up. You're so slow.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna put you in the back and worry of me looking at you for an hour. You like that?
I give it up.
I'll have to like switch out between you and Nori, like.
No.
And have one of you JJ, be a cameraman.
JJ, let me try and speak in gay terms for you. The back is the power bottom. Okay?
So we're gonna put Nori in the power bottom.
Listen, it's good at supporting stuff above it, made above it, okay? But it also can thrust.
But we're also gonna put John in the front.
That remains, that gives it most of the power, okay? I like the power bottom. It's the one giving all the commands, okay? And it's the one that has the control and direction, okay? And then you have the twink at the front.
You said 2 hours to like three now.
The twink kind of flails and provides a little bit of power, and it's hot. It's fun to watch, but it's, you know, the bottom is where it's all at. Well, that's okay, because, you know, you got twinks, which are needed at the front of the canoe. And I'm just kidding.
I'm seven!
No, if anyone's gonna switch, it's gonna be me and Nori. You don't deserve a fucking...
Well, Nori has been pretty slow in the front, so just keep power stroking.
The front's supposed to be slow, Jay. It's a twink. I thought I explained this in gay terms so you'd understand it, okay?
You're like, if he keeps on paddling to the left, then I have to paddle to the right. It makes sense.
You are just gone.
I'm trying to see if these people want to catch up with us. They probably don't.
I don't. I feel like we're moving pretty fast.
Yeah, we are. I was drunk a while ago. I was like, we're going pretty fast. There's this growler.
Yeah, we're gonna be somewhere else. No, don't lean. You're turning the boat.
Trying to finish it for you so we have reason to go downtown. Maybe we can take your kids. I got a canoe on my boat.
Alright, we need to cross the river. It's getting shallow over here. Let's go right through the shallowest part. Yeah.
Left, right, left, right. Yeah. Does your phone work? Like, can we just keep it in, like, your submersive bag and, like, listen to hints of tones?
Not one bit of what you said, I understood.
My audio just burned out.
What JJ's saying is, hey, you want to play some music, Andy? Gee, JJ, let me see if my phone's got enough battery to be able to make a phone call in 20 minutes. Nope, I've got 10%, then I'm on airplane mode. Problem solved.
Will I be able to hear you when you call me?
All right, JJ. Here's it raw by the numbers. It's 4 o'clock. We've been on the river 2 hours. We are 60% done with this trip. Shut up.
We can't even go, like, the extra mile, yo.
No, we're, like, 66% done.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's equivalent to, like, my day right there.
2 hours of work? Of sitting on your ass having people paddle for you? That's what you consider yourself like.
Wow. That's equivalent to the work I'm permitted at this moment as housewife.
No. You should want.
No, you're too realistic.
Well,
you're like Putin over here with, like, Kerrang going like, yes, Kerrang? We believe you.
Karanga! Karanga, motherfucker!
We just took over your ass!
I can't believe you resemble me to Putin.
You resemble me to Putin.
I don't know, I think that's pretty badass. Putin is a badass. Someone said, hey, are you Putin? I'd be like, yes.
This is my favorite episode right here, yo! I don't know what they did, but, yo...
I hope your camera's waterproof because you're about to get your ass
spit. Honestly, yeah. Which side are you hitting him? Right or left?
You should just swing back.
More alcohol, please!
On the right, like we're high-fiving with his head in between. Jay, you better not drink that growler. Swear to God, you better not be drinking
and not die.
That growler is for me and Nora. No!
Nora, you want some growler? I don't feel like you're drunk yet.
Oh, no.
Get drunk!
I still have this?
Drink!
I am drinking.
Drink!
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna beat you in the head.
You said you're an alcoholic. You're not drinking like my dad.
Shut the fuck up, man. You have gone off the deep end.
Yes,
literally.
You have.
Let's rock him onto the left.
We're going to college, y'all. We're going to college. No! I used my shirt to get the water out.
I think we were supposed to hit him with the paddles at the same time.
Yeah, no more alcohol for you. I want you to sing one of those medieval type, you know, songs.
A shout out.
A show tune. Bring back my baby. I want my baby. I want my froggy now.
That's not medieval.
Yeah, medieval show tunes.
Oh shit. It was like, what year was it? 1600s.
Yeah. You know, like
2012. 2012.
Medieval show tunes.
Medieval show
tunes. I know there's still some bands carrying that on. That genre was too bold to die.
You must be this tall to ride this ride.
Dude, speaking of rides, have you been on the Intimidator?
I have. The 305 or whatever?
My mommy brought me there.
They're like catapults from 0 to like 100.
And have you been on the back? I've rode a front, middle, and back.
I've been on that 3 or 4 times. I don't remember exactly where I was sitting.
Okay, if you ever sit that shit you not the very back. It whips you so hard to where, like, I almost blacked out.
No.
That's how fast it goes.
We're not sitting there.
I want to try that.
We heard this rumor. The employees told us about the rumor. Part, we're not sitting in the rumor.
The scariest part for me was going 300 feet in the air. Like,
oh, no.
Yeah.
I can do the drops. I can do the...
We have children, sorry.
I can't do the climb up.
Yeah, I've been on that one.
That's a good one. It really is. Volcano is still my favorite.
Yeah.
Got the best certificate yesterday.
You see, if it wasn't so rough.
Poisoning people.
And that's all I ever feel whenever I ride it. But I want to go to Busch Gardens. I want to go to Hershey Park. I want to go someplace.
I
want
to go back
like,
to Hershey Park. I want to go on that ride that I was afraid to go on.
The last time I went to Hershey Park, half the roller coasters I loved were gone. Mm.
The horsey one. The one where you go really fast in Ohio.
You're talking about the kids' rides?
Yeah, in Ohio.
Oh, they had a face-off. Like, it was the King's Dominion in West Virginia.
Yeah.
And they had face-off, like the movie with John Travolta. Oh, I don't even remember what that ride did, but it was fun. I liked it.
Duh.
Wow.
I think I'm going to be the Hypersonic XL.
She just said, Ohio. Yeah, don't lose speed. We're going at a good speed, yo.
Shut the fuck up.
Did you drink?
I sure did.
Why have you been drinking?
I have been.
There's still growler. Things I want to consume. Drink.
Fuck up. I'm about to break this growler on your head.
You gotta pace it. We still got another hour of work.
Yeah.
What happens when we're all gone and we're like, oh shit, I want something to drink.
Yep. And we're like, oh, we got an hour left.
Chink.
We should have brought the fucking canoe. Or that tube, I mean. And
But think about it, we probably would have been, you know.
I should have saved that liquor, but maybe I can afford new liquor in 6 weeks. McDonald's sucks.
Yeah. So it's 100% of the other job. Right,
so once you set a fun fan like goal, you don't get your money until you reach your goal.
Yeah. That's the whole point.
Stop leaning the goddamn button. I'm gonna swear to God.
Jay, you gotta start off at square 1. You can't just start off at square 10.
That's what I tried to tell him the other night.
It's like, well, mom doesn't take me seriously.
That's why.
I'm on the internet all day, and I made 6 cents last year.
You're still on square one.
With a combined net worth of $12.50. cents.
$12 and 50 cents. Cents.
No, 12 and a half cents.
In court, in like fictional, in like Uganda? You got that in American, yo?
What are you worth? 12.5. Holy crap.
You're Uganda.
I'll hire you. We checked your statements.
We've been living in Uganda.
Sense, and we assumed millions. So we're going to have to let you go.
Where the fuck did I get this fruit from, Uganda?
What you need to do is read some business books. How to start up one. And they go from there.
No, I got like 12 of them, yo.
Have you read them?
Albums, that's, yeah.
You've read them?
Yeah, they're just picture books.
I would go off a limb and just kind of say, that's your problem.
Yeah, it's a stick figure. Billy wants food.
Billy wants school.
Billy gives store food. Money. Billy gets food from store. Store spends money on food.
Genesis!
You need to shut the fuck up today, or we're gonna seriously throw you off. You know how to swim the dark now from here?
No. Well, I got a camera. River. I mean, I probably could make it faster than you, but I have camera.
Bitch, it's on.
I have camera!
Get off it.
Camera! Camera! Camera!
You think you can out-swim us? Let's see
if you can. Yeah, go ahead and hop
off. Camera cost more than that.
Just like, you know, me and Nori haven't been trying to go fast. We're sitting here, like, lounging.
I had to find our camera.
And we're going about as fast as you can swim at your max speed. While we're drinking coffees and smoking blunt.
She hired her son to try and kill me with, like, air conditioning.
Our first stop.
What are you talking about?
Jay, we're gonna have to sedate you.
Final go through meditation. Mediation.
Jay, shut the fuck up.
Why don't we get to play on the rope swing?
Why don't I throw your fucking camera in the boat?
This is my camera, yo. That's fine.
This is my boat. I'm the captain.
I'm in your boat.
Yeah, and you're acting unruly. So I must discharge your personal property before you damage mine. Marion Law.
But my butt hurts, that's why. Jay, I'm on a pew.
Not my problem.
Doesn't mean you can eat me, yo. Those Indians are real. No, we're about to capsize. I'll use my shirt to wrap up the water.
Me and Nori are about to high five your head.
Like you're a service player, huh?
Don't remember it being so green.
What, the water?
No, these fields.
What? Fields in the jungle. I like Baileys. Do you want to try some Baileys?
I got Baileys because I'm all Craig.
Hey, inner thoughts are supposed to be inner thoughts.
I live in a cave, I'm all grand. I got Baileys.
I couldn't think of any way to say it without using the language.
Where's my kid? I got Baileys, I'm all grand.
Hey, you wanna play the quiet game?
I don't know. I got 4 seconds left, and I don't know what I'm gonna do.